I love when tops have, or even dresses, have different patterns that go so well together. Like, who would have ever thought to put floral with stripe and then a solid color? Not I, not me. But this flows so well together. So it is blocked off into three different sections. The first little section is gonna be stripes. So it's navy and white horizontal stripes. This is a tank top-like top. So it has wide straps to where you could honestly wear a regular bra with this, which is awesome. The middle section is gonna be the floral look. So it has big flowers with leaves, and this leaf has a beautiful green in it, which is why I chose to wear our olive colored YMIs. I think that it's so pretty and really makes that green in the flower, or in the leaves, pop. But there are tons of colors in this. You have rose in the flowers, like a rose colored pink, turquoise blue, yellow, green, so many colors. And then the solid color at the bottom is a very light pink. So, so, so pretty. This is gonna be perfect for the end of summer and then going into the fall. You guys are gonna love this. You're gonna love the comfort of it as well. It's a mix of rayon and spandex. So it has a lot of stretch to it. It's cool to the touch. So, and it's very, very soft, like a buttery soft. It's a little silky kind of soft. Love this top so much. So the lining of it actually has the floral detail. So that's why you can tell it looks like it's like some of the flowers coming, peeping through on the lining of the neckline. It is a rounded neckline and it does come up higher. It's gonna sit towards your collarbones versus down low, which is awesome, making it to where this is gonna be beautiful on all body types and good for a wide age range of women. I love this top and I know that you guys will too. I'll let you see the back real quick. It is true to size. I'm a size small and this is a small.